The most frequent, the most common cause of death in developed countries are cardiovascular diseases. And out of cardiovascular diseases, coronary artery disease is the most prevalent. The heart is a muscle that is pumping the blood every day, every minute, every single second. And in fact, it's pumping more or less 7,000 liters per day. It's beating more than 100,000 times per day. And all this cardiac function is done because the heart itself requires oxygen, requires the necessary food or the necessary nutrients for doing its function. How the heart is receiving this oxygen is via the coronary arteries. There are three main coronary arteries that supplies oxygen to the heart in order to keep its function. An infarction is when one of these coronary arteries is occluded. What happens then is that since the artery is occluded, the heart is not receiving the necessary oxygen for its proper function. So, if you don't receive food, if you don't receive oxygen, then that part of the heart is going to die. It's going to be what we call necrotic. And this is exactly an infarction. So an infarction is the result of an occlusion of the artery that implies that a certain amount of cells, of heart cells, are going to die because they are not receiving the necessary oxygen. This is an infarction. And what is the result of that? Well, the patient, what is referring to us is chest pain. Usually they just feel, they just felt some discomfort and they refers as, well, doctor, I have some chest pain, or even in the arms or in the neck or in the back. So the most specific symptom is of an infarction is this chest pain. My recommendation will be, if you have some chest discomfort, chest pain that may be related to an infarction, don't lose time. Just call your doctor or go to the emergency department.